over lucky as you can possibly be to get out against a really good North Carolina State team. I think it'd be one of the worst things ever if they're not in the tournament come Sunday.
Coach, take us through the last play by Kendall and his composure and poise.